hey guys, let's look for the green Jeep. This green Jeep's a 5.3. This green Jeep's a 5.3. This green Jeep's a 5.3. Take a look at this engine. We did this swap a while back. This is an Expedition Jeep. Weighs just over 7,000 pounds. You can see this 5.3 along with, he's got an onboard shower, dual batteries, a bunch of other stuff. Takes up quite a bit of the engine compartment. Let's take a look at this green Jeep. This green Jeep has a 430 horsepower Corvette LS3. Where's the motor? Oh, there it is down there. This Jeep was supercharged. Now it's got a 6.2 LS3 engine. Runs really good. Has no problem lighting up these 37s. This will be part one. I'll start it up, talk about it a little bit, and then part two, we'll go out and drive it. I don't know if you can hear this, but it doesn't sound anything like a supercharged V6. But at the same time, it's very mild. See the exhaust pipes clean, running really clean. We've done a couple of LS3s now. They're pretty compact. They weigh about the same as a 3.8, maybe about 45 pounds more. They probably weigh less than a 3.8 with a supercharger. There is no intercooler up front. You can see that this JK had the core support cut out for the intercooler. This is a new style air intake for the LS3. This Jeep had a tremendous amount of accessories on it, so we cleaned the wiring up quite a bit. Unlike the 480 horsepower LS3, this one just hums along, idles at 700 RPM. It has tremendous power though, as soon as you get into it, it's there. 6-speed transmission. Here's our new fuse block, Bussmann weather pack, fully sealed. We've still got a little bit of work to do on this. So we'll be seeing you as soon as we drive it.